I grew up on a family farm that is over 120 years old. It's super important to me to be able to work out here and spend time with my dad and be able to bring us together to provide the world with food. And with that, we're able to use potash, which we are also producing at BHP. Farming's not an easy task in itself, so by being able to get products such as potash and fertilizer that is high quality and rich in nutrients, it helps enhance our yield on our products, as well as being able to provide even more food and grain to the world.
Why is potash important? Well, really, when it comes down to it, it's making sure that the world has enough food to eat. Being the primary fertilizer that we can use for crops around the world, and with the growing population, lower arable land, potash is a prime important candidate for making sure that the world's able to eat.
One of the main reasons why I joined the potash team is because I wanted to be part of this new commodity for BHP, to be part of something bigger, something different, but something that has a purpose beyond just the normal resources that we are used to. So this is really to create sustainability and to feed the world and to make it more efficient and also to progress with technology and to do it in the right way. So if I could be a part of starting from zero, from something that is going to be very big, I wanted to be part of that.